We are a consignment seller of high-end clothing, shoes, and accessories. We are the largest of our type in the entire world. We sell for people that are billionaires. We sell for people that are in Hollywood, for some very, very well-known people. We sell for stores too. Stores have dead inventory. In the past, their only option was a liquidator, which would give them 5 or 10 cents on the dollar, if they were lucky. Here, they can give it to us, but we'll take it on consignment, and if it sells, we're gonna give them upwards of 75%. We have about 160,000 items active at any one time. On a Monday, we might have 1,500 packing lists. On a slow rest of the week, it's still 600 or 700. And not only do we get them out within 24 hours.
Linda Stuff has our SenseSuite tracking solution, our SenseSuite Live solution, and a DM400 mail machine to handle their letter mail as well. The team of employees at Linda Stuff utilizes the systems on a daily basis to track inbound and also handle the outbound shipping, as well as process letter mail when needed as well.
The Pitney Bowes system does everything for us. All we do is put the item in a box, put the box in scale, and Pitney decides how it's gonna go and prints out the appropriate label. It's incredibly easy.
SenseSuite Live rate shops every package that goes out the door to look at the least cost and most effective method of shipment and delivery.
We're faster now at 1,700, 1,500 items a day than we were when we were doing 200. And I have no more employees in the shipping department than I did that. The cost savings are just incalculable.
At any point in time, if a client calls up and looks for their package and where their garments are, they can notify the client immediately where it is in the process. It's at posting, it's in photography, it's just been received, or it's finished. That type of customer-centric value is irreplaceable in the business today.
From the first day that Pitney Bowes walked in, I just can't imagine where we'd be without Pitney Bowes. I said, listen, guys, there's a lot of people that do what we do. We're the largest. If you can get your process to work for us, then there are thousands, if not tens of thousands, of prospective customers out there that you can sell your product to. We started very modestly out of our house. My wife was just selling her clothing, and then a friend asked her to sell her stuff, and little before we knew, we had a small company. We hired a couple of employees, and the house went to a 5,000 square foot office, and then 12, and then 24, and now we're here in our brand new beautiful offices in Hatboro, Pennsylvania, about 57,000 square feet. It's just an unbelievable change from where we would have been, and frankly, without Pitney Bowes, we could not be where we are today.